The United States Air Force and Defense Advanced Research Projects Agency, or DARPA, orchestrated a face-off between an AI-controlled fighter jet and a manned fighter. According to DARPA, this confrontation occurred at Edwards Air Base in September of 2023. An X-62A VISTA aircraft, an adapted F-16 fighter employed for AI software experimentation, squared off against a human pilot in another F-16. This event represents the successful integration of the X-62A VISTA, variable stability in-flight simulator test aircraft, into aerial combat training. Viewers may note that for the past several years, DARPA has been actively engaged in the Air Combat Evolution, or ACE, initiative, dedicated to enhancing the military's utilization of artificial intelligence, AI, in aerial warfare. The primary goals include bolstering airmen's trust in the operation of autonomous equipment while advancing AI's role in air combat. In this video, Defense Updates analyzes how USAF and DARPA have conducted real manned versus AI-piloted F-16 combat. Let's get into the details. Before we proceed, a word on NordVPN, which is one of the most trusted VPN brands worldwide that has a no-log policy validated by Deloitte, an industry-leading Big Four auditing firm. NordVPN provides an encrypted tunnel that protects your privacy by preventing external entry to your internet traffic, as well as enabling you to access content that's blocked based on geolocation. Best of all, with one NordVPN account, you can secure up to 6 devices at the same time. Get an exclusive NordVPN deal with massive savings by going to nordvpn.com/defense or clicking the link in the description. It's risk-free with Nord's 30-day money-back guarantee. Lockheed Martin Skunk Works, in collaboration with Calspan Corporation, developed a distinctive training aircraft called X-62A Vista. Equipped with software enabling it to mimic the performance traits of various aircraft, including flight control capabilities, Vista was constructed with an open systems design. Since its inception, the program has made remarkable strides. For instance, in December 2022, a modified F-16 fighter jet completed its maiden artificial intelligence-controlled test flight. During this event, the aircraft was reportedly operated by an artificial intelligence agent for over 17 hours, marking the first deployment of AI in a tactical aircraft. A release published by the agency said the flights demonstrated that AI agents can control a full-scale fighter jet and provided invaluable live flight data. In the August 2020 confrontation between an AI-controlled fighter and a human pilot in a simulated combat scenario, reports indicated a decisive victory was achieved by the AI, winning 5-0 without allowing the human pilot to score a single hit. Officials at the time remarked that these results, while significant, weren't entirely surprising given the artificial setting of the engagement. It was argued that the AI operated within the parameters of its training, accessing information not typically available in real-world scenarios. The encounter resembled more of a computer game than an authentic aerial battle between physical aircraft. Analysts suggested that in a genuine combat situation, the AI would have faced considerable challenges and likely faltered. Advancements in technology have since then enabled a much higher degree of capabilities. The latest encounter is the result of this. This aerial engagement represents a distinct realm markedly different from the simulated combat scenarios akin to video games. Colonel James Valpiani, commander of the Air Force Test Pilot School, noted that AI would need to acquire a completely new set of abilities for within-visual-range dogfighting, which is arguably the riskiest and most unpredictable type of flying a pilot can partake in. Dogfighting presents a very important challenge case for the question of trust and autonomy, Valpiani said. It's inherently very dangerous. It's one of the most difficult competencies that military aviators must master. The U.S. Air Force and DARPA began real flight testing with AI agents operating VISTA between December 2022 and April 2023. And in September 2023, VISTA was ready to face off against a human pilot. VISTA engaged in aerial duels against an F-16 for over 2 weeks, navigating through various scenarios, even ones where it found itself initially disadvantaged against the human-piloted aircraft. Before transitioning to aggressive maneuvers, VISTA commenced its flight with defensive actions to bolster confidence in its flight safety protocols. According to Valpiani, the jets engaged in high-energy flying, executing close-range passes and vertical maneuvers at speeds reaching up to 1,200 miles per hour or 1,930 kilometers per hour, all while maintaining proximity within 2,000 feet of each other. For reasons of national security, the U.S. military has opted not to disclose the outcome of the real-world combat engagement involving a manned aircraft and the AI-controlled F-16. Nevertheless, there is widespread speculation suggesting that the AI fighter jet might have achieved a significant victory, potentially marking a historic moment. VISTA conducted 21 test flights between December 2022 and September 2023, and a human pilot was never required to take control of the aircraft. As per Valpiani and Lieutenant Colonel Ryan Heffron, DARPA's ACE program manager, the AI-flown VISTA operated well and tested a range of agents with various capabilities. However, they would not specify how many times VISTA outperformed the F-16 flown by humans. The purpose of the test was to demonstrate we can safely test these AI agents in a safety-critical air combat environment, Heffron said. According to Heffron, the program will next host more VISTA versus F-16 games to hone the technology and try out various scenarios. The USAF's interest and commitment to the AI-piloted jets was demonstrated recently when Air Force Secretary Frank Kendall announced that he would take a flight in a self-piloting aircraft later this year to witness the AI algorithms at work firsthand. This could help the service in enhancing its strategies for collaborative combat aircraft or autonomous drone wingmen, which are anticipated to hold substantial importance in future combat scenarios. Viewers may note that the U.S. is not the only one working with this kind of endeavor. In 2021, reports surfaced that the Chinese PLA Central Theater Command Air Force simulated a dogfight in which a highly experienced pilot was shot down by an AI-driven aircraft. However, that was also a simulated training exercise. So it can be said that USAF and DARPA are one step ahead in this domain.
Subscribe for more videos like this. Hit the like button if you find the video interesting, and kindly provide your feedback in the comment section. This will help us improve.